Well, folks, I got to do a little sand skiing after all. As you can see there, basically I came around the left side of that rock and skied all the way down. Unfortunately, I forgot my poles.